Hey guys, it's Jiynx here. Just letting you guys know that I just want to say happy Thanksgiving to everyone out there. Today is a really weird day for me. It's just gonna be a little weird today. I'm sorry if my tone is not as enthusiastic as it usually is, just because I'm not really in the happy mood right now. But I just wanted to make this video to like address a few things for this Thanksgiving and this holiday and everything that's going on in my life. And I just feel like I have the need to tell you guys, since I trust in you guys, and I'm really thankful for everything you've done for me and this opportunity you've given me to have like over 1,000 subscribers and all that stuff. But today it's a weird day. Thanksgiving, not a lot of people appreciate this holiday as much as it should be. I know for when I was, I used to take Thanksgiving as like a day to just sit with family, eat some food, and just relax with each other. And it's just a little extra with the food, that's all. I mean, I know it's about thanks and stuff like that, but I mean, I was a very thankful person. I didn't really take advantage of anything. I'm grateful for everything I got. You just don't really think about how grateful you really are until something is like being taken away or something like that. This year it's a little weird because I have this thing happen in my life with my dog. If you guys do know, I love my dogs. I have two, Lulu and Lala. I've had Lulu for around 14 years. I've had Lala for around 4 years, I think. I'm not quite sure. We got her around high school years, but Lulu's the one I'm pretty much gonna be dedicating this video to. So she's pretty old. She's getting up there. Dogs, I mean, some dogs usually last around to like 10 years, maybe 14. Maybe longer, I don't know. But my dog, she's getting old. Sadly, her time's up. Tomorrow is the day we decided to do this. I took her to the hospital yesterday. And I went to go check her out because, she was already weak. We already kind of saw this coming. It's just, we just didn't really want to accept the fact that it was coming. Because who really accepts death? Who really accepts all this type of stuff? So we took her yesterday. Found out, her uterus is pretty much fucked up. Her kidneys are starting to fail because she's not drinking as much water. And she has a bunch of masses in her stomach, so pretty much cancerous tumor. Who would have thought it happens? I know it happens to a bunch of dogs. I know sometimes the cancer attacks their hind legs. I know all that stuff. It's just, you don't really think about stuff like that happens to anything in your life, so it just catches you by surprise. Even though if it just happens all of a sudden. You think you have a certain thing in your life or a person, and then you just find out that their time is coming to a close. It's just something you don't think about too much. I mean, I've been thinking about it like crazy, obviously, because tomorrow and everything, but it just makes me think today, it's like today's her last Thanksgiving. And I think it kind of serves like, I don't know, it just serves as a lesson in a way. I mean, I am grateful. I love that dog to death. It makes you think like maybe you could have done more, you could have said more. I don't know. I talk to my dogs. If you're a pet owner, you probably talk to your dogs too. And even though it's just a dog or something like that, it's still family to me. So I don't know. I just wanted to make a video just dedicated to her, just to this day. Because not a lot of people take it the right way. We take it as if it's just another day to just eat and sit. I mean, it could be like that, but it's a time where you should really just be happy. And I am grateful. I mean, I do have this happening with me, but I am very thankful for the 14 years I've had. Trying to cut the parts where like I'm about to like start crying, 'cause boy, I've been bawling like it's ridiculous. Like I didn't even think a person can have this much fucking whatever liquid flowing down your eyeballs. I didn't think that would happen. I didn't think it was like a thing. Like it comes to the point where like I've been so sad where like I literally have a headache and my eyes are just soaring like crazy because of like the amount of tears I've shed this past day and crap, and it's just ridiculous. But yeah, I don't even know how I'm gonna cut this all out. It's gonna be really weird. I normally wouldn't put anything this sensitive up on my channel because I've always been about positivity and just feeling good and good vibes and everything like that. But today is Thanksgiving, And, you know, I just want to send my personal message on the matter and everything like that. Since I used to be one of those people who just didn't really care too much, I just think you guys should really be appreciative. You know, look at the person you love the most and just really appreciate them and just love them. And I know it sucks that, you know, today is a day dedicated to that, for giving thanks and stuff, but like, it should be like every day. But, you know, life, and it just happens. But I don't know. It's just, I'm looking at this day so differently, and every day, and it just, because, like, all right, guys, I'm gonna be real. You know, death is a really scary thing. I don't think about it too much. It's like, me personally, I'm not really too scared to die. Obviously, I mean, dying sucks, but I'm not scared to die. It's just, I hope I have enough time before it happens. But it's just, death is literally just coming everywhere, and loss is everywhere. It's just, before it comes, it's like, you have to, like, race against time and do as much as you can and say as much as you can and just be happy for as long as you can before it just gets taken away. I mean, I know it's not a bad thing because, you know, everything comes to an end. Sadly, that sucks, but it doesn't mean the ride there has to be shitty. You know, you can enjoy the time you've had, you can enjoy everything you've done with the person or dog or whatever. Because, you know, it could be a person, it could be a dog, it could be a sentimental token of something. I don't know. It could be anything, you know, anything you really love and feel passionate about. It could be YouTube. It could be your career. It could be your designs. It could be whatever you do, you know. Once that gets taken away, you know, it's like, it's gone. It's gone, and you just gotta move on and just be happy with the time you've had with the thing or person or whatever. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I just wanted to make this video to just put my stuff out there. I don't expect any sympathy because, you know, I'm grateful. I can't say I'm happy, but I am happy to have had 14 years. I'm happy to have done what I've done. Could have done more. Could have I done something else? Yeah, maybe, but I don't regret it. I don't regret it too much. I think I've done enough. And I hope you guys feel the same way with everyone you love. I don't know if you guys have experienced a loss or anything like that. I can't say I understand, because I don't know. It's almost the same, because if you love something as much as, I don't know, love is love. You know, if you love something, you put everything towards it, you care for it. So a loss is a loss, no matter how small, and it doesn't matter. You know, if it matters that much to you, it's understandable, and you know, you can relate. So I'm not saying like my dog's loss is more important than another person's, but you know, it's a loss of a loved one. And if you've experienced that, then I feel bad, and you know, I understand. And tomorrow I'm taking her, you know, in the morning to put her down and stuff like that. We decided to keep her for Thanksgiving, for one last Thanksgiving, you know. I don't even know what to say anymore. I'm just here mumbling and whatever. I don't know. I just wanted to put out my opinion and just say, you know, I'm really thankful for everything I've got to do for you guys. I'm grateful for the smiles or laughter I've put in your faces. Even if I did that, I don't know, I'd come out cringy. I'm not uploading as much because I've been dealing with work and, you know, now this. So I don't know how my attitude or anything's gonna be like for the next few days. I'm not sure. I don't know. I'm slowly starting to accept it. Yesterday just hit me hard when you're like at the doctor's and like, and they're just like telling you all this stuff, and you know it's like shit, it's real. So it's like it just hits you even harder than you would have thought. And I was just a mess yesterday. I was not okay. I mean, I'm so slowly dying in the inside, but I'm doing what I can to cope with. You know, I thank my girlfriend because she's amazing. She's just been there, and she was with me throughout the whole day yesterday, even though I was being really annoying. But I am thankful for that, and I'm thankful for everybody. You know, I really think people should just take a time right now and just think about everything they got. And even though, you know, sometimes you want more, or you feel like you need more, you know, just sometimes just be grateful for what you have in your life and what you can do. So yeah, I think this pretty much wraps up this video. I'm sorry if it comes off, you know, very sad. I'm not trying to be sad. It's just when I talk and blah blah and I start thinking, that's like the worst when it comes to this type of stuff, when you overthink shit and it just sucks. And it's just whatever. But I'm sorry if the video came off really sad. I know it did, and I know some of you guys are gonna hate me for that, but I had to tell you guys, because I wanted to be a little bit more open with my channel, you know, at least for this moment. And I need people anyway, you know. I got my girlfriend, so that's great. And I just need you guys to know what I'm doing, so if I ever come across a little bit sad, or if I'm not as happy, or if I'm not talking to you as much, it's just I'm going through a little bit right now. Just a little bit. But that's pretty much it. Yeah, I'm just gonna wrap up the video right here. Thank you guys for everything, and thank you for everything you guys done. I know you're probably gonna see a bunch of thank you videos, but I just wanna let you guys know that mine comes from the heart. I'm not just saying it, like, you guys are awesome. Like, I get to do this. I'm happy to do this. I have supporters. You know, even though I don't have the biggest fan base, I could honestly care less. You know, it's appreciated, but I'm okay with anything I got. So I just want to say thank you. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. Happy Thanksgiving, guys. And cherish your loved ones. Bye-bye. How do I? The good time that made us laugh, I'm waiting back. I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's gone away. It's so hard to say.